My name is Taylor, and today I'll show you how to build a test pool using Excel.
Let's start by demonstrating the proper format to create a multiple choice question. In the first cell, type the capital letters M and C. Next, press Tab on your keyboard to move to the next cell in the row. In this cell, type your question with appropriate ending punctuation. Press Tab again to move to the third cell in the row and type the first answer option. In the fourth cell, indicate whether the answer is correct or incorrect. Press Tab again to move to the fifth cell and type the answer option that comes next. In the sixth cell, indicate the second answer is correct or incorrect. Repeat these steps until you have finished indicating the answer options and if they are correct or incorrect. To create a new question, move to the first cell in the next row. Now let's format a true or false question. Start by typing the capital letters T and F in the first cell of the row. Press Tab to move to the second cell in the row and type your question with the appropriate ending punctuation. Using the Tab key to move to the third cell, type the correct answer only. When you are finished with all of your questions, save the file as normal. Then save again using the Save As option. When saving the second time, save the file as a text tab delimited format. You may see a text box pop up. Press the Yes button. You are ready to upload the file into Blackboard. To upload the file into Blackboard, log into Blackboard and go to your course. Next, select the Course Tools in the Control Panel to the left side of your screen. Scroll down and select Tests, Surveys, and Pools. Select Pools, then select Build Pool. Fill in the name of the pool, a description, and any instructions you want to associate with the questions. When you have finished, click Submit. Next, select Upload Questions from the three options near the top of the screen. Using the Browse button,
browse your computer for the text tab delimited file and enter the points you want associated with the questions.
You can adjust the points later if necessary. Finally, click Submit. If you want to learn the proper format for additional types of questions, please go to the following website.